The loss of smell is a common symptom for many people who have battled COVID-19. According to a study in the Journal of Internal Medicine, it took about 3 weeks for most COVID patients to regain their sense of smell. Within 6 months, 95% of patients regain their sense of smell, but the remaining 5% are left with a dulled sense of smell. Ron Lee has more on how some COVID-19 long haulers, as they are called, are seeking help from a fragrance expert called the Scent Whisperer.
After losing her sense of smell and her sense of taste more than 8 months ago, Jayla Murphy says instead of being the happy teen that you see in this picture, she's felt frustration, stressed, even depression as she battles long-term side effects from COVID-19. What smells do you miss the most?
Smelling my food.
Jayla's mom, Jasmine Nicholas, says after trying home remedies that didn't work.
I would put stuff in front of her and be like, you can't smell this? Can't smell it a little bit? Like, because I wanted her to smell it so bad. And she's like, no, mom.
She and her 15-year-old daughter hope to redirect their depression into optimism. After booking a one-hour session with fragrance expert Sue Phillips, they left their home in Connecticut and traveled to the Upper East Side in search of a breakthrough.
What I'm going to do for you today is take you on a scent healing journey.
Phillips is quick to warn her clients that she is neither a doctor nor a scientist, but as a fragrance maker who's worked for iconic brands that include Tiffany and Burberry.
I know the power of fragrance.
Phillips says while promoting her book, The Power of Perfume, earlier this year, she was asked if perfume might also have the power to help COVID-19 long haulers reestablish their sense of smell. Eager to find out, she was overjoyed when this client achieved the sweet smell of success after a year of not smelling much.
I want to cry. Thank you.
After that breakthrough went viral, Phillips tells me she's been able to help more than 60 additional clients reignite their sense of smell, with only a handful not working out.
Yes. Smell like lemon.
It smells like lemon. Oh my goodness. Guess what this is?
After correctly identifying citrus, by the end of her session, Jayla was able to smell and identify all but one of the 18 high-quality essential oils that Phillips had her try.
Immediately, you did it.
Research published by the American Medical Association in late June found that 96% of people who had lost their acute sense of smell for more than 7 days had regained it within a year. Jayla and Phillips were glad to get that ball rolling much sooner.
I'm so excited when I see people actually being able to smell. So who would have known that now they're calling me the scent whisperer?
You feeling hopeful?
Yes.
Okay, good luck with everything.
Thank you.
Bye.
Manhattan, Ron Lee, New York 1.